We've got a breaking news update tonight. Goldsboro police say they've nabbed a murder suspect. They posted Manuel Lofton at the Irish Inn in the motel this evening. They believe he killed Eric Brooks and hurt Rodney Randall during a shooting on Bright Street on Sunday.